Starting from LogicalDOC 8.3, the preview of the medical files in DICOM format is available. By activating the side panel, you can activate the preview of the document. The document thumbnail is displayed in the bottom panel. By clicking on the thumbnail, you can see an enlarged version of the image. Now let's activate the full screen preview. By dragging your mouse, you can increase or decrease the contrast. You can invert the image or choose a filter to view the image in different ways. Now let's go draw on the image. We select a color. And with the ruler tool, we can measure a distance. Now we select the protractor and measure an angle. Let's switch the image and change the zoom level. Thanks to the ellipse tool, it is possible to enclose parts of the image and calculate the area. If the medical record is composed of many scans, you can run them in an animated sequence. The preview component also allows us to set a threshold filter to hide or highlight parts of the image. A In this case, we use the ellipse tool again to calculate an area. Here's another example with application of the threshold filter on the image. Here, we use the freehand drawing to draw an outline.